Ari's gonna cut this out the vlog because he hates my face in the vlog. He hates it.
You think Ari hates your face in the vlog?
He hates my face in the vlog.
Let's put it right in the vlog. Let's fill the vlog with the face.
There I was.
Rail Rosen.
How are you?
Freeze!
Bloody gorgeous, man. We have those from India.
With this beautiful mustard pyjama top. Loungewear.
Thanks,
Cotton On Body. Love your stuff so much.
It's that time of the week where we do ADR. What does it mean, Josh?
Additional dialogue.
Replacement.
That's right, I think.
Connect these two little pieces with a bracket. And then let's make a lippy. Let's make a little lippy. Aria.
So I just dropped the camera quite badly. Just checking if it still works. I often overshare information about my childhood, making people uncomfortable. Is this microphone working?
Can you say that again?
Not in the mood for the vlog.
Yeah. She has a list, and everyone tries to like be the favorite, but they'll never beat me off the list. It's not gonna happen.
Not gonna happen.
We got a gift from our friend Lexi. Because he knows where House went to film.
Look at it!
I need Ari to do a guide track voiceover for a video that we're making for the Loeries.
Step one, the lapel goes into the zoom. Step two, give the mic to the talent.
Feels good.
Give the talent access to a script.
Thousands of people tagged friends and quoted Tully's lines. Shit, Linda.
Shit, Linda's calling. Gotta get it.
Guess what happened, guys? The electricity ran out. It's Natalia's fault.
It's definitely your fault. It's your fault. You sit right next to the meter.
Yo, I'm looking at the computer, not at the meter.
Look at the meter now and then, mate. Give it a look.
Muzzles.
So we're at 99 cents for a meeting. They have the best offices in Cape Town. Hope you don't mind if Natalia just like films the whole meeting. No, I'm kidding. Fluff it.
I think if you're a dog, you'd be a labradoodle.
Yeah. What would be? What would you be?
Water collie.
Yeah, he'd be a staffy. I just remember there was something really important I wanted to ask Josh. Hey, Josh.
Hey, I didn't see that one.
What dog would you be?
Out of any dog.
What dog are you, do you think?
A direwolf from Winterfell.
Nah, I don't know about that. Guess again.
What do you mean? You just asked me.
I think you're a Jack Russell.
That's such an insult.
Hey, tell?
Yeah.
I behave like a Jack.
But Jack Russell's a bit louder.
Jack Russells are like erratic and uncontrollable. That is not how you would describe my behavior. Maybe.
Character in Sketchbook Studios. Will. Will's the favorite talent. Obviously,
well, I've got some slightly disappointing news.
Is Will not here?
No.
All right, Malachi, let's go.
There's a fan at the door.
I'm so embarrassed for my daughter. Well, she's not embarrassed. She's looking for Suzelle.
Suzelle's not here today.
I just want to ask for Friday.
One for
if I could come for
Friday.
I'm sure
you get this a lot.
Vlogs, what do you think?
I want to work here, like full time.
That's what everyone says.
I'm going to give up my business.
Little sister. Wow. We have the same face.
Same face.
What do you do that?
Hi, Josh.
Hi. What do you got? Juice.
Juice. Waffle. Lettuce crumbs all over myself.
I really don't like beetroot. I don't know why I ordered this one.
You gotta just stay like
focused
yeah. and relaxed and like
yeah, Ari, you'll
your
keep,
body
keep
can do
it. I mean, Ari's like the calmest person yeah, in the world. I just told him he's not allowed to make this face.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna make that face.
Yeah, anyone.
Aggie's birthday.
Don't you want to just come and clean up this coffee that we spilt on? No. Bring a wet cloth.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
He's so
good. Is it?
Ayo! A scissor jack, high quantity, one time.
We had a flat tire a few weeks ago and then Will helped us change it.
Vibrating our jack.
We're running out of space.
Charger.
I also decided to treat myself to a chess set.
Let's
see the quality.
Queenie
coming out.
Queenie coming out.
Oh,
this is dry.
So we're going to move Josh's edit suite around because it's not really suiting his or my needs. And we're going with Willy Balls to go pick up a TV mount from his house. After which... Yeah. Can we?
Yeah.
But I think we're going to get lunch first.
How is it?
It's so good.
Not as bad as this.
No, that seems too intimate of a food.
You!
Here's the mount.
Okay. Jeez, she's bigger.
I don't know, but they look up the same.
That's
the one grander.
Tongue yeah. action.
Great salad of the club.
What we're actually going to do is Josh's desk is going to come here. He's going to sit here. We're going to get him a smaller desk, like one of the ones we have in the studio. The couch is going to go on the side of the wall, and there'll be space here for another chair. And then the TV will be mounted to this wall.
Hey Siri, how do you take the base off the bottom of a Samsung TV?
That's...
No, I don't think so. I don't think he's... Like, that's not how it works either.
Yes!
Ritual unions got me in trouble again.
Jeez, he went deep.
What a fucking machine!
What's that?
Fucking hope so.
So this is the final layout of the room. This couch will actually be moved parallel to Josh's desk, but we need a smaller couch. You're fully in control.
You wanna see Tally Babes?
Liking me and you're choosing a hairstyle.
There's Tally Babes.
End the vlog for the week, Josh.
That's a wrap on vlog episode